Haven't used these since the scrapyard on Braca. Prof gave them to me. Cordova's toolbox from Bogano. Most of his things are probably still there, waiting for someone. This Shio bird's feather is supposed to bring good luck. There's Grease's salt shaker. Where did I put the pepper? Every day I wonder if I made the right call. This Shio bird's feather is supposed to bring good luck. All over. Got anything? We're starting sublight engines. Nice one, buddy. We're not gonna make it to the hangar. Gotta put her down. Hold on, BD. Fried. We won't be flying again without repairs. Okay. This is us. This must be the outpost. I guess we finally get to see Grease's cantina. Okay. Come on. So calm. Rava would have liked this. Come on, buddy. Long way to go. Okay, so agrees is on the other side of all this? Mind giving me a closer look? That is one big beast. We have our target. Now let's reach it. Lugarhulk. What's an old Separatist battleship doing here? Last time I saw a Lugarhulk was Braca. Long time ago, Prof. What would you say now? Come on, Mantis won't repair itself. Let's hope Greece has the parts we need. I need to clear my mind. Rusted, like everything else around here. Droids. What is it, buddy?
The ship's in Bedlam Raider territory. That means it's mine. Now go, lock it down.
What about survivors?
No, none. Understand?
How can you be sure? The ship is still...
You make certain there are none. Get it?
Oh, I get it. Understood. The ship will be liberated. For the Bedlam Raiders.
Yeah, for the Bedlam Raiders.
Huh? for the Bentland Raider!
Kill him! Surprise! Surprise! Hit me again!
Fight by my side. These don't look like any separatists I remember. Bentland Raiders? What has Grease gotten himself into? Look at that thing. Grease sure picked an interesting place to live.
Whoa!
Take a look at that view. Is that a giant crater? Wow. I got it so easy. Guard the cliff. Crush the locals, look at the scenery. Nobody's getting past me, not without a blaster hole in him. I wonder if I'll get promoted for doing such a good job. Then I'll get the other droids to guard the cliff. Oh, but then I won't see the scenery. Now that's a dilemma.
Dilemma solved. Nice work. That'll save some time. Need to center myself. Let's go.
Another day, another droid crushed, or maimed, or lost. Eh, rather them than me, poor Clanker. Or you, for that matter. You're worth more.
Affirmative. Target fauna escaped.
You noticed, huh? Well, better it runs away than runs us through.
Orders. Subdue the beast, conquer the area.
I know the orders, Tinhead. We'll get back on its trail soon enough. Report your crushed comrade here first, though.
Affirmative. Eliminated.
I think it's safe to say these droids have new masters. What'd you find? Sinking. Gotta move. That is a lot of tar. Be careful. That doesn't sound good. Okay, so they explode. Good to know. Stuck ship, huh? Tell me about it. Wish we could help. Definitely getting closer. I think I see a way out. Just past that creature. Let's keep going.
The strength to lead, a strength these prospectors will never have. They'll understand in the end. If there are any of them left, you, guard this area and leave that body. Let others see what happened here. Not that they ever get it.
Guarding. Enemy discovered. Taking the shot. Prepare. Damage within acceptable parameters.
You're every credit. Got some moves.
Let's move, BD. A nest. Looks like it dragged its prey back here and... We just need to find a way through here. Grease is gonna be surprised to see us, huh?
Oh, I hope they're okay.
Who are you?
It's okay. We're friends. What happened?
We got ambushed by the raiders. I ran. I don't know where the others are.
What were you doing here?
Prospecting. Trying to make a living. But the tar has jammed all the equipment. And then there's the raiders and the bugs.
It's too dangerous for you here. You should go.
I will. Once I know it's safe. I told them this was a bad idea.
Can't use this lift from here. This. Marks are messy. Lucky shots. Okay, what do we got? That should do it. I guess the platform isn't here. Thank you. these old dams aren't held together by much. Hear that?
No. Do it. Call it in. Another one down. Ravis will want to know.
Roger, roger.
Things weren't this easy in the war.
Sir?
Yeah, there's no challenge here. No fight. There's not a warrior among them. Just petty thieves.
At least it makes them easier to clean up.
In my day, the enemy had some fight. Now, they all just reek of desperation and fear.
I can't smell anything. My olfactory sensors appear to be offline. Do I even have olfactory sensors?
Takes me back. Take this. A wound is just a wound.
These things? All right, guard the area. There could be more of them around.
Sir. Oh, so I guess this means I'm in command now.
Thanks, BD.
Trespassing. Blast him.
Yeah, let's see. Hey, buddy, Stim. Gotta unlock this. You're the best. Hey, what have you found? You wanna press it, right? Those things pack a punch. Okay, now let's find a way out of this apartment. That should do it. Let's keep moving. We're almost there. Help! What's this? All right. Let's look. Whoever lived here is long gone. Wonder what they were making. Let's stop here. Time to move. Really not pleasant. I tell you to be more careful about who you scan? Come on. Should have left you in that rat tar nest. Seeds belong somewhere with fresh soil.
Rat incoming! Your time is over! In my sights.
Buglings. You're a long way from Bogano. You think I can do that, BD? Come on, buddy. Not a bad change of scenery. Grease's place should be around here somewhere. Yeah. Look at that.
Quite the view, ain't it? That your ship came down, Dredger Gorge?
Yeah, we had some, technical problems.
Probably met the Bedlam Raiders then.
Attacked us as soon as we landed.
Glad you're okay. What y'all doing around these parts?
Looking up an old friend. Grease Dritus?
Grease? Oh, shoot, I know him. I run the stables in town. My name's Mosey.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
Why are you cute, little droid?
It's good to see a friendly face.
Likewise. Well, path seems clear from here. Shouldn't get in any trouble. Let's go looking for it. Oh, and, say hey to Doma Dendra when you get in town. She, doesn't take kindly to strangers.
We understand. Thanks for the advice, Mosey.
You bet. Hey, didn't expect to see you so soon.
Thought I'd check out the stables.
Well, these ain't it. I'm just tending Brutus here. He's an echo. Stables down yonder in town, and if you find a beast you want saddled, drop on by.
I'll keep an eye out, Mosey. Thanks. How did Boglings end up on Kobo?
You can thank Grease for that. He brought him here on accident, is what I heard, at least. Raiders kill him in droves. I've seen him.
Why would anyone kill a Bogling?
Exactly. You can't eat them, can't skin them, can't even trade with them. One of the Bedlam Raider chiefs used to shoot them for fun.
Just point me in his direction.
Don't bother. I handled it already.
All right.
Nekos are local to Kobo, and I've known Brutus here since I landed.
Need to pick me up.
Your emotion distracts you.
My passion strengthens me.
I am doubtful.
Won't let you get in our way.
Taking damage. Weapon engaged. I am programmed to kill you.
Based on your
advice. I am FBI useless. Initiate belligerence.
Hey, little guy.
Look at this little guy.
Imagine being scared of something so fluffy.
Buddy!
Great find. Wildlife is thriving here. Prey, predators, lone hunters, herds, all coexisting without the interference of the Empire. Or Jedi. Check it out, BD.
Come on, you blasted beast! Move!
You come from Dredger Gorge? And still walking, huh? And folks don't last long around here. Especially ones poking around raider turf.
Wasn't exactly the welcome party I was looking for.
Sounds like you could use a drink. Monk will whip you up something nice down in Paloons.
Thanks for the tip.
How did did I end up on this blasted planet in the middle of this blasted outer rim nowhere?
Ready to go. Good chance to focus on my equipment. It works, and it looks great.
Hey, got a proposition for you. You interested in the opportunity of a lifetime?
Maybe. Let's hear it.
Some folks ventured into the mine just down yonder. No one's heard from them since. That's right, little droid. Could be the makings of a tragedy. Most things on Kobo are. Prospectors were looking for priorite. Mine is chock full of the stuff. But saving those folks? That's the important thing, of course.
I'll look into it.
Now we're in business. Mine is just down yonder. You can't miss it.
Count yourself lucky you can't smell. us what kind of creature lives down here. Focus.
Look at this rib cage. Think the Bedlam Raiders would pay for fossils? Oh no.
Gotta be one of the missing prospectors, buddy. Hears about this right on his doorstep.
Thank you.
Not a bad find. Nice job, BD.
Let me just catch my breath. Gotta be a way out. Somewhere.
Been here a while. Maybe they're one of the missing prospectors. Ready to go? Pretty proud of this one. New look for you, BD. Same great attitude.
You're back. So, what did you find?
Took down the Rancor that was stalking the mines, but I didn't find any prospectors.
So, let me get this straight. No Rancor, no survivors, no competition? That Priorite's mine for the taking.
You didn't care about the prospectors, did you? You just wanted the Priorite.
I'm gonna level with ya. Yes, and now that mine's all mine.
Better be careful. Who knows if there's another Rancor down there?
You're just yanking my chain, right? Right?
Let that be a lesson to y'all. You come into my outpost, I'll hunt you down and kill you myself.
We made it. It'll be good to see Grease again. Been a long time. Maybe he knows where the others ended up. Seer stuck in the past. Marin wandering. Ancient history.
Who's the stranger?
You don't look like no raider to me.
Quick, just act useless.
Easy. We're not looking to cause any trouble. Where's the cantina?
Right over there, newcomer.
You can't miss it. Something you need?
Ah, you troublemaker.
Think you can pull a fast one on us?
It was all just a misunderstanding!
Hey! Let him go.
That! We cannot do. This thing sold us a priceless relic. The key we have been searching for. Except, of course, it's fate!
I thought it was the real deal, Ravis. Honest!
Oh. I believe you. But mistakes like these cannot be tolerated! Let this be a reminder of what happens when you cross the Bedlam Raiders! Kill him.
Oh, no! No!
Enough. Walk away. A Jedi.
Remind our friend here why his kind are supposed to be dead.
You barely got me. So long, Jedi. Why did you keep this up?
Next time you want to pick a fight, you go through us.
Ah, what a delight to see one of your kind in action after all these years. Noble Jedi Knight, if you stay your half, I shall withdraw in peace. Be seeing you.
This is him, Noma! This is the one who stood up to the Bedlam Raiders!
All right, that's enough, Targul. Get over here.
Yes.
You're Doma?
Well, yes, I am. You got a name, Jedi?
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. We'd appreciate it if you kept this quiet.
Well, out here on the frontier, only way we survive is by sticking together.
That's right.
You didn't have to step in just now, but you did.
Yes, you did.
Turgle, shut it. We'll keep your secret safe, Cal. I'm sure we could both benefit from it.
Thanks.
Tell you enough how grateful I am you saved me.
Anytime.
And those moves! Incredible! Where did you learn to do that?
I thought we agreed not to talk about that.
Oh, right. Yeah, of course. But do you think you could teach me a few tricks sometime?
I really don't want you to hurt yourself.
But Doma says that's what I'm best at. I'm really busy, Cal. Maybe later.
Remember to swing by my shop later.
Will do. I really need a stem. Let's check it out.
I once heard Turgle sing.
Howdy sound.
Like a TIE fighter slamming into a mountain.
You need a hand, an oasis in the sand, and if you're
you're dying of thirst? Well, our drinks, they ain't the worst. And if you're running from a blaster, better run a little faster. Run to Pailoon Saloon. And we hope we see you soon.
Potential customer. What'll it be?
Nothing. Thanks.
Oh, well, that's a mistake.
I'm looking for an old friend. Forearms. Hairy. Big mouth.
Ow.
Vertically challenged. You can come out now, old boy. The coast is clear.
I tell you, Monk, the Bedlam Raiders are gonna be the end of this town. We got no hope. Zero. Zilch. Nothing. How you doing, BD? Wait a minute. Cal. Cal Kestis, get over here, you son of a bogling! Oh, it's been a while. I missed you, kid.
Hey.
Let me look at you. You look terrible.
Yeah, it's good to see you too, Grease.
Hey, are you taking care of him? Are you taking care of the Mantis?
Well, we ran into some trouble on our last job.
What sort of trouble?
The Imperial kind.
Oh, yeah, I should have guessed. They've been creeping around Kobo, too, lately.
Gyro's burnt out on the Mantis. We'll need your help to get moving again.
Yeah, sure, whatever you need. Come on, grab some seat. Listen, Monk, get my friend something special to drink.
Refreshments. One slippery Monk coming right up.
Welcome to Pailoon Saloon, the finest dive this side of Zeltros.
Yeah, your description didn't do it justice.
Yeah, sand in your eye.
Monk and I picked it up from the previous owner through a...
He caught a fatal case of blaster poisoning, courtesy of the Bedlam Raiders.
We've been introduced. You okay, Grease?
Oh, yeah, sure. As long as I don't have anything they need. Hey, what happened to the Mantis?
Oh... We are on Coruscant, gathering intel for Saw Gerrera. Things got bad. Only two of us made it out. Everything I'm doing feels pointless. The Empire's only growing stronger. Things, haven't been the same since the team split up.
Yeah, hey, we had some good times, didn't we, huh? Me, you, the Space Witch, Seer. Have you talked to her lately?
Marin's always on the move, exploring new places, making new friends.
I was talking about Seer.
No. It's been a while. You?
Well, her credits helped us get this place off the ground, but she hasn't visited yet. She's very busy with this new project. Hey, Cal. Why don't you relax a little before we fix the Mantis? The galaxy can wait a couple hours.
Well, we should probably get moving as soon as we finish up.
I got a spare room down in the basement made up especially for you. You should check it out.
All right. Thanks, Grease. So where's that room at again?
The room? Oh, kid. You're gonna love it. Just take a right after the bar, through the kitchen, and down the stairs. You can't miss it.
Right. Thanks again, Grease.
Yeah. You can thank me by getting some shut-eye. You really do look terrible. Get some rest. We'll talk more later.
You've been working here for a while?
A while. Though I'd hardly call it working. You see, that would imply we had regular customers.
Shame. This place has potential.
Well, that's the story I keep telling myself, Sport. That's the story. Why don't you head down to the basement? Check out your new digs. We can chat after you rest.
Must not get a lot of business here.
You know, boss, I was starting to think that Cal Kestis of yours was just a fabrication.
Grease Tritus doesn't make things up. Never. Not even one.
Now. No need to get your first fight. So how long have you two known each other?
Me and Cal, we go way back. Way back. He's not so bad once you get to know him.
You think he's got the stuff if the Bedlam Raiders come back looking for more trouble?
Are you kidding? All the kid does is fight.
Grease always had an eye for eccentric art.
You don't look like a raider.
What gave it away?
No blaster in my face, no spilling drinks and shouting bloody murder. Oh, cute droid, too.
That's BD-1. I'm Cal.
About dang time we had some new faces in town. I'm Zig, by the way.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, let's chat later. Keep walking, slick.
Suit yourself. This stage has seen better days.
Well, what do you have to say for yourself?
Is there a problem?
I could have sworn I heard you stirring up a raider-sized problem just outside.
I didn't start that fight.
Well, it certainly seems you finished it. I'd love to chat, but I'd better finish my drink before the next fight breaks out.
Man, I gotta find me some new friends. Maybe ones who don't go poking around raider dens.
Don't want to know how this got there. Just clean it up a little, buddy. Breeze gets anxious around dirt. Let's wash up.
I wish I knew family was coming. This place is a mess.
Oh, sure. But don't you find all the dents and dings give it a certain character?
Oh, we've seen a lot of each other's character over the years. I doubt the kid needs any more from me.
You two go that far back, eh?
Too far, too long. Oh, boy, it's good to see him again. Well, I'd better go buy a mop or something.
There's the kitchen. Basement must be through here. Wow. Grease really outdid himself. Kobo's pretty far from the nearest trade route. Looks like Grease makes do with salvage. Grease always had a green thumb. You know he talks to his plants? Let's check this out later. I really need some rest. My old scrapper outfit. Why did Grease keep this? I know. Creepy. That's Sears Halleck set. I wonder why it ended up here. Ready to work, BD? Let's see how it handles.
Ready to roll with this. This one's ready to go. The Force is with me. All set, BD?
Still talking in your sleep, huh?
Guess some things never change.
Weirdo.
Hairball. No. Thanks for letting me crash here.
Of course. Why do you think I've kept your stuff around all these years? I was hoping you'd stop by and maybe take a break.
We both know what happens when I stay in one place too long. You said there's a spare gyro around here somewhere?
We've got plenty of time to fix the manis. You are what I want to talk about.
I'm fine. Sooner we get moving, the better.
And then what? You're going to go find some trouble with Saw Gerrera?
Maybe. Yeah. One of us has to keep fighting.
That's funny. That's the exact same thing you said the day we all split up.
Yeah, because I... Listen. I know you all had your reasons for leaving. But walking away isn't an option for me. I have to hold the line.
And where's that gotten you, Cal? Look, I wish things were different, but you keep losing people. And you yourself said that the Empire's growing stronger every day. Now, maybe it's time for you to be something more than a lightsaber. Think about yourself. Settle down. Find a home.
What? Home, Grease? There is no home. Home was the Order. It was my teacher. It was everyone I lost. What does their sacrifice mean if I go and I just give up and stick my head in the sand?
I know you were dealt a bad hand, but you gotta take it from me. Somebody who had to learn the hard way. You gotta know when to walk away from a rigged game. Otherwise, you are gonna end up losing something you could never replace. Show you something. This is a smuggler's tunnel. It came with the cantina. Now you go ahead and look. I keep a lot of spare parts down there. I'm sure you'll be able to find whatever you need to get the Manis up and running.
Thanks. I appreciate all this.
Kyle, can I tell you one thing?
It's really good seeing you again.
Yeah, you too. Grease. I'll think about what you said.
Hey, watch your step down there. Be careful. I definitely have a pest problem. Go ahead, get the gyro, and you know, hurry back, be careful, and all the other warnings I used to give you to.
Yeah, yeah, we'll be fine, and all the things we used to say.
Yeah, yeah, I'm sure you'll be fine. I guess fine's enough. Oh, watch your step down there. Do me a favor, don't stir up any rats, or ghosts, or rat ghosts. I could do without extra problems for a day. It's been a while since I tidied up, so good luck down there, kid.
That's not very reassuring.
Compared to what Saw has you up to, this'll be a walk in the park.
Old smuggling tunnels, huh? Grease always kept a few secrets up his sleeve. Something catch your eye? Ouch. Boglings. Are these what spooked Grease? You're okay, bud. Have you been spooking Grease down here? I don't bite, I promise. Take a look. Careful around here, bud. Nobody's used these tunnels for a long time now. empty and abandoned. More scraps, huh? Leave it to Grease to take another person's junk and add more junk. Get through. Is that it? When you can leap, hey? The sooner we get to Grease, the sooner we can. You should check this out. All right, let's go. This place. Looks like a data disk. Still running down here. Let's see if we can hit the lights. Not bad. Think we could walk on that? Careful, BD.
I came as soon as I could, Master Kree.
I'm sorry it has come to this.
Will it be a complete memory purge?
No. Only what the Council demanded.
Then at least, I shall remember you. I am ready.
What is your name, droid?
I am ZNA4, of course. How may I serve the Order?
Z. Tell me how to navigate the Kobo Abyss.
I have no information on that in my memory banks. Master Kree, you are aware the Republic has issued a full-scale evacuation order.
I am. That is why I have a very important task for you, Z. Take this.
A tuna? Oh, what a fine model.
Use that to open the forest array. Travel underground. Stop for no one. That is an order, Z.
Am I not coming with you?
No. The key to Tanalore is in that array. If you do not hurry, I fear it will be lost forever. May the Force be with you.
Droid has been here for hundreds of years.
Good day. Or is it night? Something's very wrong.
Is your name Z?
Yes, it is. How are you? Oh, no! I'm trapped. I've been trapped for... How long has it been?
I'm Cal. This is BD. We're gonna help you.
Pleasure to meet you both. Some help would be most appreciated.
Completely, Z. I'm a Jedi, all right.
But you're not even wearing the proper robes!
I'm more of a poncho guy.
use the orbs to activate the bridge. Then you can reach the crane controls. I think? After so many idle years, who really knows?
This droid's got more than a screw loose.
What was that?
I said, hold tight, T. Never took them. I was knighted in the field.
And what was the reason for this flagrant breach of protocol?
It's a long story. If I take a look?
Well, I must admit, I am in need of repair.
So, Z, what's Tantalor?
A planet hidden within the Kobo Abyss. It's home to a Jedi temple.
Of the Order's Light on the galactic frontier. At least that's what my master hoped Tantalor might become.
That should do it for now. Just gotta figure a way out of this place.
Well, I can help with that. It's this... Was it that? No. Oh! Yes, it is this way. Follow me. I see where we are. A meditation chamber. Master Kree designed these to train Jedi. I remember this. Don't recall what it does, however. Master Kree had a brilliant mind. Do you know her, Cal?
Can't say I do.
No matter. But I think she would have liked you. I need to get out of here. Very fortunate you came along when you did.
Yeah, could have been down here forever. That planet you mentioned, what's it like?
Tantalor? Oh, what a wondrous place!
How do I get there?
Navigate the Kobo Abyss.
That must be the knowledge your master purged from your memory banks.
Well, she must have had her reasons. Yours. Oh, I have been been asleep for a very long time, haven't I, Cal?
Yes. Don't worry. You're not alone. We'll help you get back on your feet.
You might not be wearing a proper attire, but... now I am certain you are a Jedi.
Come on.
I'll be there in a moment, Cal. Don't wait on my behalf. Oh, such strange buildings. Oh my, what is that?
What can I... Welcome. Take a look, you'll find the finest components and sundries this side of the Outer Rim. Now that's a Domodendra guarantee.
You hear that, buddy? A guarantee.
That's right. Shop's built on trust and quality, and I aim to keep it that way. Could be great for you. Ooh, take a look at that. No, no rush at all. Some good-for-nothing raider triggered the security on my storeroom door, and now it's locked shut. Maybe your little droid can use this encrypted backup code to get it open? My goodness, you unlocked it. Feel free to take whatever you can make use of.
Can't go wrong with more stems. Let's get to work. Ready to show him your new look, buddy? Hey, fellas. How long you been together?
Too long. We were one of the first people here, and both tried scouting for Priorite.
Had zero idea what we were doing. Couldn't find anything.
Then I remembered I hate the outdoors.
And I got a sunburn on my gastrodermis. Not fun.
Then I caught sight of the most pathetic, bumbling prospector ever to walk the planet. Rumsey Forlow.
Me too. Of course, we both started making fun of clumsy Rumsey. I laughed at Gulu Zingers.
And I at Guido's, and we've been stuck together ever since, because we shared something special. Rumsey was a loser.
Still puts a smile on my face.
What?
Breathe.